was a sucker for love. He never had a girl when he was growing up. He was always overlooked. He wasn't good at sports, couldn't dress, of course, but kept his head in the books and did whatever it took to get attention. But something was always missing, like confidence or believing he didn't have to be like them others to give them action. Thinking money attracted women is just a fraction. Personality's actually more viable than currency, more liable to keep with each chick. He might secretly wasn't impressed easily, so eagerly he bought her things from flowers to promise ring. Still, she wasn't interested, no matter how much he spent. Now, fast forward to the present, it's so prevalent, cause folks promoting that it ain't tricking if you got it. But where I'm from, it ain't tricking if you got her. Cause if she's for sale, anyone can buy her. Like an auction, who's the highest bidder? Going once, going twice, she just going, my nigga, she going, going. Chick is badder than a child full of sugar. Make you wanna pick a switch and straight whoop her. Cause she'll have you whipped if she put that thing on you a minute and try to lock it down. But she can't tame a master shield. Size you up quicker than a seamstress. And clean you out quicker than the cleaners. She's a reg at the club, but I'm regular in demeanor. Like Tina, what's love got to do with a private dancer? Two to tango, three to get you ready. Four if you want more. Now it's like I'm fed, even going steady as your game to keep shooting. You love and hate the way she move, but keep chucking. If you don't care to share, then keep looking. See, you get the call, but few get chosen. Yeah, it ain't tricking if you got her. Cause if she's for sale, anyone can buy her. Like an auction, who's the highest bidder? Going once, going twice, she's just going, my nigga, shoes. Going, going, gone. She's going, going, gone. She's going, going. All got it all figured out. This is her figure stout, and she bought her figures. She can maneuver slicker, man, she's off the Richter. Got degrees and free of disease. If she don't line up with her mission, man, she like, nigga, please. Won't settle, can't blame her, but she plus 40 and still chasing that fantasy of Prince Charming coming through and washing all her worries away. But she might have passed on a Prince Charming back in the day. Gone.